the internet and... Thank you. I was came across those guys on YouTube and a couple of clips and realized that they're a real fine traditional bluegrass band, and also that they done a lot of gospel music, which was great because we had gospel music here many festivals on the Sunday morning, and they're going to do a complete gospel set this afternoon for you. Fantastic on Friday night, even better last night, and I'd say they're going to surpass it even again today. So would you put your hands together for the new Essex Bluegrass Band?
Upon the solid rock, my pathway
to Jesus
is soon not forgot. The stairway is
there
for others to walk. The stairway to heaven upon the solid rock. The stairway to heaven upon the solid rock.
Thank you. Thank you. It's lovely to be back here again, third day running. Looking forward to doing this gospel set for you. But before we go any further, we do apologise for making Gary late. Oh, he led us astray, but he suffered and he paid the price. We'll do it again to him tonight. We're going to sing a song now that... I can't remember what we learned. It's Chris Jones, that's right. We learned this over in Holland so many years ago. But it's an old hymn, and it's called Zion's Hill.
Someday, God only knows just where and when. The wheels of mortal life will all stand still, and I shall go to dwell on Zion's hill.
Thank you. We're gonna do a Louvin Brothers song now. We really like this song. Terry and I are gonna sing it. Terry Heimer's my mandolin playing tenor singing partner for about 25 years now.
You may wonder why we all wear hats. It's not as though it's cold up here, although it's actually a lot cooler here than it was last night. Last night we lost several pounds. Graham lost about a stone. But they all went drinking afterwards to make sure they put it all back on again. they only drank, there was actually only four of them at it last night, and they only drank five bottles of red wine between them, they claim. But I don't believe them, because there was a lot more empties around this morning than that. Okay, now the reason we have the hats, actually, could you come closer, Terry? Come closer. You'll see that, in fact, it spaces us out. Step forward, please. It spaces us out for when we do the quartet singing. We used to get it wrong, and now it's so much better. Anyway, you will notice today that being a Sunday, we really ought to have the hats off, but they're very slack, this lot. And the fiddle being the devil's instrument, as I've said before, I don't actually get to play it very often. So I will probably make the most of it when I get a chance. But we're going to go and sing you one, because I don't get to do it quite so often, I get to sing a bit more, and I get to sing at the bottom end. They tried me singing at the top end, and then they found that people were paying them money that I didn't. So, anyway, are you ready, Paul? Are you in tune?
I think so.
And this is one called Who Will Sing For Me?
I would be able to look at pretty tuning in there.
After I sing for my friends, as death's cold form I see, when I reach my journey's end, who will sing for me?
It's somewhat ironic that a band that prides itself on singing gospel songs is actually such a load of drunken bums. They have led me astray. I mean, I was such a respectable young man when I first started playing with this lot. And then, well, Graham, you see, Graham looks, someone just said to me that Graham, when he's on stage, looks like a bank manager. But you should see him when he's at home on his motorbike, with his tattoos, so don't be fooled.
Right, we're going to go back and do some real bluegrass here, and it's from the repertoire of Reno and Smiley. We don't do very many Reno and Smiley, which is a shame, because they were such great singers, and Don Reno was a fantastic player of virtually every instrument and could sing all the parts. And some of his early recordings are all him, actually. I don't know whether you're aware, a lot of the early recordings, he just made all the recordings by himself. There is nobody else on it at all. But they are still called Reno and Smiley, and sold as Reno and Smiley, but it's all Don Reno. Anyway, this is one that they did called I'm Using My Bible for a Road Map. Thank you.
children of Israel used it too. They crossed the Red Sea of destruction, and God did see them safely through. There'll be no detour in heaven, no rough road along the way. I'm using my Bible for a roadmap. My last stop is heaven some sweet day.
Introduce to you once more Greg Smith on Greg Smith on fiddle.
Thank you very much.
And as Greg mentions, we sometimes let him sing a low part on chords, and which is what he's going to do now. And Terry's going to take the lead on a song that we did do for you last night, but people seem to like it, so we've included it again today. And it's called
Just Any Day.
I'll see.
must mention there, singing the baritone part, Mark Noel Johnson. We're going to go back and we're going to do a recording from one of the early bluegrass artists. Played a little while with Flatten Scruggs and enjoyed a very long and successful singing career thereafter. Became president of Dot Records, and that's Mac Wiseman. And it's a song that he used to do called The Little White Church in the Valley.
Sad and